All right, here we go. Jump ball against the Orem school. You'll notice we get the ball right out. A little bit sloppy as we get going here to start this game. They went zone. We were expecting man-to-man, so we really hadn't set up any zone offense for you guys, as you can see. So it's taking us a minute to get up. So we're kind of moving the ball around and not really accomplishing much because we don't have the guy in the paint rotating from the hip to the foul line yet. Andrew's going to step back. Here again is why we like guys take threes. He misses it. Fortunately, we rebound well. Spread the floor here again. But until we get our offense up, this is just kind of a little bit of meandering around here. They get the rebound. We head back. Now notice not everybody knows who they have at this point. Some are pressing up top. Some are not. Now we start to move back. Andrew looks like this is his man. But then he switches and drops off. Now two guys are on one. We're not in a trap. Andrew's trying to find his guy. His guy has an open shot there. Somebody's not covering anybody there. He's wide open. And once again, they get the rebound to start it. Okay, we're finally in our set. Hayden's at the right spot at the foul line. Roy decides to take an NBA three. Of course, they're going to let him shoot that. The odds are pretty minimal. And they get the rebound, and we come the other way. Now, notice you guys are not picking up your men. You're slow getting back. They beat us down the court. Got a guy hanging out at the block. Somebody finally gets there. We do get a jump ball out of that. All right, we're going to slow this down. Now, watch how this sets up. The hip is going to open up for Hayden, which it does all game long. Ball goes wing. Now watch, Hayden, you have to move to the hip. Don't stay on that elbow if the guy's on you. Now look, Hayden's wide open, but the ball swings. Hayden, instead of going foul line, goes straight across to the hip again. Watch what happens as Hayden flashes to the hip here. Just about the time is made to swing it. Hayden slides wide open. We almost lose it here. Ball comes around. Now's the time, Roy, to kick it out for the easy three. You decide to take it in for the layup. Little floater, we'll take that. We don't get it. But notice here, guys, it's the hip that opens up against this zone over and over again. All right, we come back on D. Now notice their best player on the team flies back. Nobody's on him. He's still wide open, still wide open. Now they get the easy down pass. He misses it. They miss another shot. They get the layup. Now watch this ball comes out corner. Roy, why would you give him baseline? Bang, he goes right by you. Easy layup. Just terrible defense, Roy. Got to cut that baseline up and make him adjust. Here we come down again. You're going to see Hayden wide open in this zone. Hayden starts high. Ball goes wing. Hayden, get back to the hip. Make that defender make a decision. You swing it. It's open there. Once again, they're having to decide whether or not to cover Hayden. Here we swing ball wide, slow movement. Hayden's wide open. He turns around for the rebound. Ball goes in. All right, here we go, setting up the press. This is the kiss of death for a press. Ball goes to the wing. I want you to watch this, but we don't seal him. Instead, he splits our trap. And now we're in serious trouble. So watch how this develops. Ball, he goes right between us. Off and running they go. You got to seal that trap so the guy isn't able to break to the ball right through it. Ball gets in the corner. We try to set up a press trap there. They get the ball inside. Easy bucket. All right, I'm going to slow this down. Roy does a great job coming up. I'd like you to go a little more middle. Cage does a great job filling on the right wing. Pass goes there. Baseline. Now, Hayden, that's a perfect seal. Box out. Everything there looks good. Don't get the bucket, but still everything looks good. Well done. All right, here we go, setting up our 1-3-1. Jeremiah does a good job bringing it up. Cage heads to the corner. Then back down to the block. Wing pass. Hayden's open, but he doesn't exchange, which is fine. Bang, pass to Hayden. Now, Hayden, look, if you'd have just turned around and shot it, you had an easy foul line shot. Still, we get a good look at the three off of Jeremiah. But Hayden, first turn around. See if you have that shot and then pop it up. Roy does a good job bringing it up. Goes quickly to a wing. Now, guys, look how open Hayden is at the hip. Just all by himself. So, Braden, make that pass into the hip. Roy does a good job penetrating. We get a foul. Now we're whipping it around. Good job here. Goes middle. Great pass back out. Look at that ball movement. Really well done, guys. Good. Now swing it quickly, Roy. Braden's wide open. We ate too long, but that's all right. Now we set back up. We go to the wing. Hayden again, wide open. He's just open all day there. Almost throw it out of bounds. Into Hayden. Good shot. We'll take that. All right, Cage, I'm going to slow this down for you. Now, you'll notice here you got to make a decision on who you're going to cover here. Always cover the closer man. That's the steal we want, Cage. You got to get that one. That's the one we want. Do pretty good deny here. You guys set another trap. Now, Andrew, you're way too deep. You got to come up for that steal. Now, watch what Roy does here. Perfect anticipation. Bad pass. He gets it. Off we go. Okay, classic illustration, Roy. Always got to know who's behind you. Now, pick up and get in the guy's grill. Andrew, you actually do a decent job finally getting in his grill. And here Hayden comes up. Cage rotates. Cage, get in the grill. Don't let him make that pass. Braden, you're way too far off. They get the easy bucket down inside. So you're not so far away from your defender, guys, that you still can't deny ball. That's the whole concept of what we're doing. Okay, now here comes the break. And instead of going middle, we go to the wing. So there's no room for Hayden to work. Cage, you got to take it in. What you do, they cut you off, which they would, and then they get the easy steal. So again, now Cage, you could have trapped that right there. Here they come. They're making the same mistake down the sideline instead of middle. Roy, you got to cut him off. Cannot let him go straight to the hole. Man, oh man, oh man. We got to stop ball, stop ball, stop ball, right? All right, we're bringing it up. Run this basic 1-3-1. You're going to see a lot of openings here, how important it is for the big men to make the right passes. So here we come. Hayden's there. This guy Hayden's there again, right where he should be on the hip. Braden slips into the elbow, which is good. Now, here's why we love when they take threes. Missed shot. Good kick out. Good looking at the ball. Now, watch what happens here. Hayden's open in the middle. Now, look who's open underneath. Cage is wide open. That is how you beat a zone. Perfectly done, Hayden. Good look. Cage just need to finish it. All right, here we come down again. Braden kicks out. Now, Braden, consider if you were up on the three-point line ready to shoot. They would have to cover that. So, Braden, instead of going deeper, if you move up, perfect pass into the paint, kick back out. Should have rotated it to Braden, Roy. He'd have been wide open. I'll take that shot that you get, but Braden was wide open. All right, Andrew, you got to move. There's Hayden, wide open. Get the ball. Perfect. Kicks it out. Easy shot. And that's why, Braden, like Roy did, we want you to line up on the three-point line so that as soon as you get it, you can shoot before the defense reacts. Here we come back on defense. Roy tries to stop the man. These boys are tall, so of course they're getting a lot of rebounds right over the top of us. Roy does a great job here. Goes straight middle. Hayden's open. Goes wing. Move the ball, Andrew. Hayden's open in the hip. Quickly, Roy, get it. Just make the defense work. The quicker you boys pass that ball around the horn, the harder the defense works. There again is why the defense lets you shoot another three. Andrew, your percentage has got to go way up if you're going to keep jacking those things. That's quite a few misses. They get an easy turnaround. So we bring it up once again. Here we are. Hayden's doing a good job. Andrew gets set on the anchor. There it is. Cage goes middle, tries to make the right pass. Andrew, you got to help him by getting in his sight line there. Rotate the ball. Roy's wide open. Hayden's open. Perfect pass. Perfect basketball play. Well done. Good job, Roy. All right, here we go. We're trying to set up a trap here. Not quite sure. It looks like you're both there. Cage, never swipe like that. You're going to pick up the foul in real games. Andrew, you got to make this trap. We've got him dead in the corner. You don't seal the trap. He's easily out. Look at that, guys. He's right on the half-court line. Can't cross it. So let's see here. We got to make a stop. There's a little reach. Now, of course, you give up baseline. In he goes, Braden. So just play D. You don't have to force that steal, particularly against a team like this. They're going to throw the ball away eventually anyway. So protect from the basket at all times. Again, they've got the rebounding. They're just so much bigger than we are. Here we go with the steal. Go middle, Cage. Go middle. Once again, you're in the side, so they're easily cutting you off. As if you had gone middle, you would have seen Braden. Long shot. Hayden's right there. Bing, bang, boom. Misses that little gimme. We get beat deep. Hate for that to happen. All right, now, Roy, if you'll step up on that three-point line, you're ready to shoot the minute you get it, so don't drop back so deep. Stay anchored along that three-point line so that your shot, see how deep you are? Now, you have to get deep sometimes to get the pass. Goes right to the block. Again, love the block shots. Good job, Roy. Good penetration. If they give you that elbow shot, take it every time. Here we come down. Long three. Braden hits it from the three-point line. Job well done. Getting back on defense here. Goes right up the middle. We get him the shot. Cage, you got a stop ball, stop ball, stop ball. All right, we're up top. Notice that Hayden's anchored where he needs to be for the three. Move up closer so that you get that easy. Perfect shot, Elijah. Great pass, Hayden. Against that zone, that's always there. Good job. All right, I'm not sure where our trap is. Completely gone. I think we're pressing. Liza, stay on your feet. Comes a pass out top. And Roy's guy nails it. We got to make sure we are not so far away from guys that we can't close out. That's what's happening to us there. Here we go. Now, Braden, get in that anchor spot all the way to your left. Get so you're set to shoot. I would encourage you too, Roy. Move up so you're ready for that shot. They love when we take the threes. Percentage is not, as coach calls it, tough two. They throw it away. Okay, here we go. We launch a three. Hayden does a good job pulling down a rebound. He plays it right. They just steal it from up top. Elijah, I saw you looking there, Hayden. That's the right look. So they gave us that three. Hayden, I'd encourage you to turn and square up first, but I'll take that. You saw that Roy was on the three-point line ready to roll. Good hustle back. We don't get the steal, but good job. Now notice here, we're all spread out. Everybody's running toward ball. We're not quite sure who we have. Guys are running free. And then look, we have two guys closing out here. Instead of the one who's covering the man. Good rebound. Now, Roy, I know this is a hard habit to break, but instead of going middle and putting the pressure on that slow guy that's in the middle, you went wide. So now we can't run a weave. Guy blocks your shot. They get the turnaround, and here they come. So, guys, whenever possible, go middle, just like this kid does. Easy, bing, bang, boom. Okay, this is a really ugly series for us. Soft pass to Red. So the pass is stolen. Now they make the pass here. Now watch what happens. The guy slips down to the block. Nobody's on him. Look, crossed over. He's running the baseline. Ball comes out. We don't get it. They reset. Now I want you to watch the block area. He slips back in there again. Look at the tall Chinese guy. Elijah, that's your guy. You got to know where he is at all times. He gets the easy bucket. Here's our set. Remember, guys, when you're playing a zone, the speed of ball movement works. Mike's got nothing, just back and forth. Don't hold the ball, Roy. Move it one direction or the other. You want to make the defense work. Michael, you got nothing there. I have no idea what you thought you were seeing. If there's nothing there, just kick it out. The speed of the game is what breaks down the zone. So swing it from side to side. There comes a shot. We get the rebound again. Notice the guys are going to the wings. Roy, you're coming wing instead of middle again. So attack the middle whenever possible. Great pass. That's a good shot. We'll take that every time. They get the rebound. Here they come. We're setting back up. Somebody's got to stop ball. He just takes it right to the hole. It's So here we go again. Let's see if we can run the break. We're going to the wing. So move the ball right back. They've given us that foul line shot. Hayden, again, that's why we do those practice rounds around the world, shot after shot after shot, simply from shooting around the key. We missed a couple easy free throw shots. Elijah, we'll take that. It's not bad. Good defense here. Let's see if we go middle. Good, Hayden. Straight up the middle, puts the pressure on the defense, gets the foul. Well done, Hayden. That's what we want. They didn't call it, of course, but it's the right play. Michael, find who you got. We got a stop ball. There the guy runs underneath again. Makes a steal again. Take care of the ball, fellas. Not a very productive 10 seconds. All right, now here we go zone. The problem with the zone is you're not covering anybody specific. So zones have lots of holes. Watch the guy slips behind you, Ray. Should have been an easy bucket for them. So, Ray, you got to guard that wing, know where that guy is. Now, look, they have three guys wide open if they swing the ball. They don't. But then they drive, and they still have a guy wide open. So, Braden, get in front of him. Braden, go middle, go middle. That pass is a little early. If you take it middle, that defense is going to have to come to you, and those guys still would have been open. Okay, here we set up against the zone again. Remember the speed of the movement. Cage is wide open. Cage, you're going too wide. Go free throw to hip. Free throw to hip. That's a bounce pass, Braden. Not that pass. They get the easy break. Okay, pretty classic illustration again of why we let other teams shoot to three. Andrew misses another one. So, Andrew, we got to get that percentage up. If you're hitting less than 30%, you just want to hold off on that three, especially when you're getting deeper and deeper. So here we are in our 2-3 again. Notice, rotate out. Andrew, want to drop down a little. Good. Good. Cage, come on up. Good. Good. Not bad. Stops ball. You're rotating, following well. Cage, good job. Fronting the man. They make a good pass. Just what happens when they're that much bigger. Andrew rotates. Good. Cage, be leery of the guy behind you. You always got to make sure you're in front of him. There's that pass again, so you don't want to be too far in front. Andrew goes middle, which is perfect. Got nothing, so he stops and sets it up. There's another three that's missed, so now we're 0 for 4 on that. Good rebound. Good take back. Good job, Cage. All right, I'm going to slow this down. I want you to watch our defense. Not a single hand goes up through this entire clip I'm slowing down. We're walking around straight and tall. Not a single hand ever gets raised above the hip. Look at this. We're standing with our hands down to play defense. Unacceptable, guys. Got to get those hands up. All right, here we come. We take ball down the sideline. Andrew realizes he's got nothing. Cage is wide open. All he's got to do is break up. You try to make the pass, Jeremiah, but against a big, tall team, you got to make a bounce pass typically, not Braden. You got to stop ball. Can't let him blow by. Okay, here we go, sideline. It's just a hard habit to break because it's so much easier to dribble sideline. But I'll take this. We get the pass right in the cage. He gets a good shot. They get the rebound. But we'll take all of that. That's just basketball. Sometimes you miss shots. So now we get back. Look at this again. No hands up. Hands wallowing around. Look at it, guys. Not a single hand up. Walking around. Got to get your hands up, boys, if you're going to play defense. Okay, I'm going to slow this one down. So we attack the middle. This is a classic illustration of how we don't break a zone down. Ball goes wing. Andrew, you either got to get it back to him, get it to Cage, or do something. Dribbling around does nothing to the zone. Pass goes wide. So now we got to set up again. They're putting a little bit of pressure. So the left wing is wide open. There's Andrew. Once again, Andrew. Now, Braden, move up to the three-point line so you're ready to shoot. Move up, move up, move up, Braden. You might as well get ready for the shot. Andrew tries to force it in. We do pick up ball here. Good hustle by Cage. And you'll see we just kind of continue to take another three. I think that puts us at 0 for 6. Braden gets the ball, kicks back out, gets penetration. Nice little shot beyond the hip. Fortunately, doesn't go in, and they get the rebound. Okay, here we go again. Good ball movement, right to Cage, gets the layup, doesn't quite get in the hole, but we'll take that. Good effort. All right, here we are in the zone. Look at this. Beautiful hands up, except for Andrew and the backside Cage. Now he's got his hands up. Andrew, you're the most important guy to have your hands up, and they're at your sides. Finally, we get a raise. Cage, they make a good skip pass. Hard to believe that got through there, but it did. And then Cage has got boxing out there. Good job. Here we come up the middle. So here again, Roy, push middle if you can. Put the defense under pressure. Andrew's outside. He's thinking about beautiful pass, Andrew. Great look at Cage. That's just great offense right there. Can't ask for much more than that. Here we get back in our zone again. So let's watch how many hands come up. Notice the backside's got the hands. No good steal here. Drives in beautifully. Well done, Cage. Can't do it much better than that. All right, so here we go running our transition. I'm slowing it down. Andrew sets the pick. But watch, instead of Andrew going where he's supposed to, he kicks out. Now he's clogging up the system. So now when Hayden sets his pick, Andrew's guy is right there. Andrew's in the way. He's supposed to be down on the block. Watch what happens, Andrew. You're running around up top instead of where you belong. They end up getting a steal because our offense is out of joint because one guy doesn't know where he's going. We have to run the patterns, guy. That's why we don't want you stepping out for that three when you set that pick. There we go once again, setting the transition. Jeremiah sets the pick. He starts to roll down. Here comes up for the other pick from Hayden, which is right. Andrew goes way too wide. He's almost out of the line of sight. Andrew just kicks it off his leg. We lose the ball again. All right, here we go. Now watch. We're in the zone. Hayden, good job. Hands are up. All right, we'll take it. Braden's out. It's getting in the guy's grill out of the zone. Hands up. Well done. Roy, you have a little bit of a tendency to give up this baseline. You did it a couple times on the right side. Watch you do it here again. This is a big man. I get that. But make him turn inside, Roy, toward the help instead of going baseline there. Still, we get the rebound. Not bad done, guys. Okay, here we go. Hayden does a good job bringing it up, getting the motion. Roy sets up for the three. He's a little deep, but he's set. He's ready. Takes the shot. So I think that makes us 1 for 6 or 7. He knocks it down. Here we come back in our zone. Guy splits us right down the middle, which is the kiss of death against the zone. You know that. Good inside pass. They just missed the layup. Here again, get your hands up, guys. Don't be watching. Hands up. Play D. Down. Roy's got the pass to the wing. Nice pick by Jeremiah. Rolls out. Cage doesn't get the finish, but everything looked good there. Now we got to get back on defense. Notice we got to stop ball. Roy, you got to make sure you and Cage, one of you or Hayden there, steps up to stop ball on that play. Now we try to get back in the zone. You'll see they get the ball. Notice we miss an opportunity for a trap in a corner coming up right here. So the ball comes down. Good play. Now watch. He loses it, goes down in the corner. There's the trap. Roy doesn't quite seal it. Jeremiah, you got to make sure you're ready to do what Cage just did. And make sure, Jeremiah, you finish hard just in case he misses, which he does. And we almost get that. All right, here we are defensively. Notice no hands up. Everybody's hands are at their sides. Now we get some motion by Braden. Again, they get the ball inside. Hands are up. No box out following. We do get a steal here. Here we push it up. Again, resist the temptation to go to the wing. Instead, go middle. Put the pressure on the defense. Here we're trying to get the ball in. Remember, the way you beat the zone is to move the ball quickly. Good skip pass. Good shot. Doesn't go down, but that's what we want. Move it quickly, quickly. Make the defense work. That's what you want to accomplish, is making that defense work. They give us the three, which they do throughout, just because it's what coach calls that difficult two, so difficult to knock that thing down. We do a good job here. Good rotation by Braden. Roy and Hayden got their guys. Look at Hayden starting to box out. Good job, but he knocks his shot down. All right, here we go again. Coming up. We get set up here. Braden, get right on that anchor spot. Be ready for a three the minute he comes. Here we are running transition. Goes middle. Good kick out. I like that. And we get the easy three. Notice how well Roy was set up there. He was waiting for the ball for the shot. Cage does a great job of kicking that out. Very well done, guys. All right, we're back on D. Once again, no hands up. Get the hands up, guys. Hayden, hands up, finally. Cage, finally. Got to make sure, because when the hands are up, you block their vision. I like this. Now we see if Cage will come middle with it, which he does. Well done. Kicks it to the wing. Perfect play. They kick it out, but we don't get it. Back down we go. Good hustle by Cage. Very well done. Beautiful pass. A little bit of a walk there, but that's the right idea.
Let's go.
All right, here we go. We're spreading out. Red, move up. Get on the anchor spot right by the three-point line so you're ready to shoot the minute you get it. You don't want to have to move into the shot. They get the steal here. Easy layup for them. Now we come back. Andrew, you don't have to do all the work. Just give it up. Let your teammates help you. Now here we go again, Red. Spot up at the anchor so you're ready to shoot. Good pass by Andrew. Way out on the wing here. Get it back out. Swing it. Andrew, swing the ball. When you guys stand and dribble, zones have all the time in the world to reset. So the idea is to swing the ball. Swing the ball. All right, now we're getting some instruction from coach as we get ready. Here we go, Red. Get on that anchor spot so you don't have to do all that movement. Instead, you can just shoot it. And once again, they give us the hard two. All right, here we go on D. Hands should be up. There we go. Good job, Mike. Hands are up. Elijah's hands are up. Get your hands up, Andrew. You have a bad habit of playing with those hands down. They make the pass. Good help from Elijah, but they get a bucket. That just happens sometimes. All right, we're coming down again. Again, Red, push it all the way to the anchor so you're ready to shoot. Look where Ray is. He's down there ready to shoot. And Andrew, you got to figure out a way to get the ball to him without all this dribbling around. That just takes forever. Red looks down. Michael, good movement on the baseline, but Red, you got to make that good pass back to the point. All right, Michael saves it. All right, here we go again. Hands up on defense. Mike, your hands are down, but you make this steal. You hang tough. Good job there. Ball coming back the other way. Once again, Red, get down to the anchor. Get down where you can shoot the ball when you get it. We want that defense to work. Now we're in position to swing it. Swing the ball, Andrew. Bang, get it to the point. He'll swing it to the other wing. Cage, or rather, Elijah's wide open. Ray, you slip down into the area there. Clog that up. Takes it middle. Good pass. Elijah doesn't quite handle it. Get a turnover here. We try to put some pressure. Here they come down. Miss that layup. All right, here we go. We're just trying to kill the clock. And Andrew's dribbling around. Should kick it back up top. I don't know why you take it baseline where they can double you, Andrew. Now you're in trouble. We're just trying to run it out. Good. So bring it out up top again. Goes to the corner. Mike keeps it up top. That's all we need to do. Just run it out, and that's it.